Yeah, right. I know I'm late to this trend, but I haven't seen it made with pan-fried gnocchi, and that's pretty crazy to me because pan-fried gnocchi is so tasty. So I gathered all the ingredients, including some fresh basil, because, you know, I'm an adult who attempts to grow stuff now. I threw it all together, and wow, this recipe slaps.